Hello, auditors and brokers. Let's go over the new Quick Audit tool that's designed to streamline your review process and get you in and out and on your way. To access the Quick Audit page, you're going to start by going into Documents to Review. And in the upper right-hand corner, you'll see a blue button labeled Quick Audit. And this will launch the Quick Audit page. Here we see four main sections. Across the top, we have the property bar, which allows you to dictate which files you're looking at. You can use the drop-down menu to select any file from the Docs to Review section, or you can even use the forward and backward arrows to jump right into another property. Use the toggle switch to decide whether you want to look at transaction files, listing files, or both. Once in a file, you can change the stage, just like you can from the checklist in a regular file. And you can also use Update Agent to send a copy, like a snapshot of the checklist, to your agent via email. You can even compose a message in there. So here we are in our first file. As you notice, we've got three main sections now. On the left side, we have the checklist, which you can scroll through and see the whole checklist for the file, as well as the item statuses. In the center, we have the PDF preview, which you can also scroll through to look at the document. In the lower left-hand corner, we can mark the documents as either accepted or rejected. On the right-hand side, we have some file details, like the address, the status, and contacts. And we also have the comments that are applicable to any particular checklist item. So when you first go into Quick Audit, the system is going to automatically jump you into the first pending item on the checklist. If there's multiple documents attached, you can click on the document names to toggle between them and mark as accepted or rejected. If you reject a document, as always, you'll have to leave a comment saying why so the agent knows what they need to work on. And you can just go document through the file and mark them as either accepted or rejected. Now you can overlook the whole checklist. Looks like we're done with this file. Go ahead and leave a comment for the agent in their email. Your file's good to go, and send that off. Now that we're done with this file, we can go ahead and click on the arrow to go right into the next file with documents ready to be reviewed. This file's canceled, and we can see over on the left side here, it took us right to the first document that needed to be reviewed. Go ahead and mark these as accepted. Overlook the checklist, make sure we're good to go. And again, it's on to the next file. So again, taken to the first pending document on the checklist. We'll look right through that. We're going to go ahead and reject it because it's the wrong document. And that's pretty much it for Quick Audit. If you have any questions at all about the process, if you're getting stuck or not sure where to start, don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. We are here and more than happy to answer your questions. Happy SkySloping!